Hey guys, so today we got a goalkeeper freaking owning a kid. Like, I don't understand how this isn't a red card. It is apparently clean, but as you see here, he starts sprinting at a guy and boom, fucking owns him. That is just mean tackle. Seriously, look at that replay. He's going 100 miles an hour. Look at him, just flying, smacking him over and over again. Boom, kills the kid. Anyways, thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, share with your friends, all that good stuff. Peace out.